bicyclist was killed in Westmoreland County. The coroner says a car hit Jason Zollinger as he was riding on Route 30 in Ligonier. He was wearing a helmet. The driver stopped and waited for police. It's unclear if charges may be filed.